2,000 years later.
What's that? My radio. My YouTube radio. In front of Flea Whiskers.
Asana is that one tool that brings it all together.
We're in Drew's ride, Larry, getting high.
Getting high.
On a fine Thursday night.
Together, yeah.
You could see it take off.
I would have lost a lot of money if I gambled. It was
never fun. Very.
You can't fade, so raise up off this young home. Cause I heard you punking some, but you can't punk me, y'all. I got my own.
Show them what kind of string you got. Tell them.
Northern Lights in the car. Station house, 0.5 grammar. Not too shabby, 25.something%.
That's a nice earthy taste.
Yeah, that's why I like this one.
So the first strain that we had, or no, that Drew had was? It was too high?
Yeah. It was 30.5 indica. They supposedly they put nitrogen in the pack to maintain the freshness, like food.
Okay.
So it's food quality packaging, right?
Feel good.
There's a mellow one, man. Yeah. Indica. I'm surprised. I thought you were going to go for a train wreck.
Nah.
Later.
This is great 12 for me, man. In this song?
Yeah.
Great 12. Oh my god.
It's about done, eh?
Yeah.
You got about strong puffs, like three of them.
Yeah.
Three bags. This is crazy. The king of smoking is Drew. One of the kings I know. He knows how to power drag. He knows how to French inhale.
I wish weed was legal when I was 18. That'd have been a different story, eh?
The tendon of pride, they got a liga.
It brings back memories, man.
Oh, yeah.
How are you feeling, man?
Oh, yeah, feels good.
You blazed?
Yeah. Thank you, Drew.
1 hour later.
Alright, we're here at NEH. Celebrator.
A few moments later.
Drew.
Oh, look, all the
this is
there.
Drew. Drew.
Hello.
So he's gonna try getting me a fry there, right?
Bro? No, I'm not.
No? Is that right? You think so?
No. I wouldn't do that.
Okay, so here's the munchies now. Munchie-a-thon. Okay, Drew, what do we got?
Thin crust, two topping, mushroom and bacon. And there's the pizza. I don't know if you could see it.
And what was the deal?
About $9 a pizza before tax.
After tax, yes.
$10, $10.12, $10.15.
6 hours later.
Drew, so what do you think of this place, man?
This place, I can't wait to see when it's open because it looks crazy good here.
It's huge, eh?
Yeah. Yeah, it's pretty big.
Can you picture already? Everybody's all here ready to bet?
Yeah.
Yeah.
That'd be crazy. Like a concert or something? Yeah. That'd be awesome.
Yeah. So Steve Aoki was here.
Steve Aoki?
Yeah.
He's like the Jesus of rave music, I guess.
Nice. Okay, so this is where, show us where the horse racing goes.
Well, the horses go over there, and I've never seen.
Well, take us there. Just go quick peek. Quick. Just gonna. So Drew's just gonna show us where the horse racing actually takes place.
Look, it's pretty like a ground level, right?
Yeah. So there it is.
This is kind of cool, man.
This is crazy, man. Yeah. So you can go outside and smoke, right?
Yeah.
So what's the favorite things that Drew like to do? Smoke, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, so this is what he can do. Stand out here and watch them race,
yeah.
Right?
Yeah. So you're allowed to smoke over here?
A few moments later.
Yeah, here, you can smoke here.
No, I'd rather smoke in my car.
Okay, alright. Alright, so anyways, Drew's back here. So this is the size.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, show us what's the history, bro.
Fuck, I don't know.
Show us a little bit.
400 horses. What the hell is that? They're here.
So this is like the old school days,
so
right?
It's like, you know, buying a car. You can get a horse. I guess. I don't know.
And then it's the old school days? Like,
yeah. I don't even remember when this would be. This is crazy.
Like pioneer era, right?
Yeah. Like 1893.
So before everybody's age.
Yeah.
Before our parents, right?
Yeah. Way before our parents.
Yeah.
Even before the
before your Lolas?
Before Canada. And
Lolas?
Wow. Before Canada, it was even Canada.
Wow.
That was 1867 was when we turned.
It's so trippy, eh?
And then 1911 to 1912 is the great strike.
Wow.
General strike. They call it general strike.
All right. And this is Wither,
oh,
Wither Park?
Polo Park.
Let's see.
Oh,
show us.
A few moments later.
A little bit of a definition. Just read that part. Just the top.
Polo Park advertised as America's finest race park. And opened under the auspices of the Winnipeg Jockey Club and the St. Vitale Agricultural Society, opened on June 12, 1925 to a large and enthusiastic crowd.
What do you think of that?
Okay, I don't understand what I just said.
It's too big.
Yeah.
And then 1956, Polo Park.
Yeah.
And then we went over here, right? Now we're at the Downs, right?
Is that the Downs?
Yeah.
Or is that
Yeah, that's the Downs where we came here.
Yeah.
So this is the trademark now, bro. And there's us currently.
Later.
That's where Drew was born. Look at this. Old school.
Oh, 1 year after I'm born.
It's like, who's that faggot dancing, bro?
Shanana.
Okay. Jim Wright? You don't know that guy?
I don't know who the fuck that is.
1978? 93? Right there? How old were you here?
I don't know. 15?
Wow. And then the future, right?
Yeah.
And this is where we are.
Yeah.
Currently right here.
Yeah.
All right, Drew. Well, all thanks right. for some history. This is amazing, man. The security?
Yeah.
Wow. Mm-hmm. Take care, man.
Have a good night.
All right. Night, buddy. Well, we gotta be safe here, right?
Nice, man.
Yeah.
Have a smoke outside.
You find it relaxing? Or?
Yeah.
All right. We'll see you later, Drew. Thank you for showing us.
No problem. Have a good night.